Hello, people. You don't have to continue with this sulky face every Saturday. I'm only a sub. Right. I'm Burrows. Burrows2194 is my YouTube name and my time chat name. And first name basis, I'm Tom. Probably seen on time chat and all that. I'm bisexual. Yeah. I'm 17, almost 18, in like a month. I'm so excited. And as I said, I'm a sub. Usually Amanda will be on Saturdays, but I'm filling in for today, which we have told a couple of hours ago. So, yeah. So things just going out. I'm going to think of things straight away. Okay, right. So, the topic this week is just to say what you like. In like celebs, movies and things, you know, like the LGBT community, and to tell you the truth, I haven't got a favourite LGBT film because I don't know any LGBT films. Shoot me if you want to. Oh yeah, I'll let you. It's a start, so sorry. But my favourite films are like the Lord of the Rings films and like the new Harry Potter and the new Twilight. I'm like, oh my god. And I can't wait for the next one.
Yes.
Delta Company. Oh yeah. but I can tell you what I like in celebrity wise and show TV programmes on telly. So I like Graham Norton, I like Alan Carr, Captain Jack from Doctor Who, so John Barman, which can definitely let you know that I am a big Doctor Who fan. Yeah, that's coming and the new series out there about this autumn's on. Look, I'm a big kid inside. I don't care. I really don't. singers, Ricky Martin, Living the Vida Loca. And I heard that a rumor thrown out saying that Jessie J is bisexual. Fair play to it. Yeah, I love all her songs, especially her new one, Laser Light. They're like a laser light burning down. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm a good singer, as you found out. good judging from what I like Graham Norton, I like the Graham Norton Show, and I like Chatty Man. Yeah. also, William wanted me to squeeze in my coming out story. It's not really a really big one. Came out to my parents and my auntie and uncle, and that's it. Really. I've always owned one recently. My mum's known for a couple of weeks, and I haven't told my stepdad. I had no intention of telling my dad. My stepdad, I don't really mind him finding out. I had no intention of telling him, but I don't mind him finding out. And my auntie and uncle I told last weekend. They were perfectly fine with it. My mum's reaction nearly shocked me the most because I didn't expect it to be so supportive. I was just like, wow, you're actually taking this really well. because I started YouTube and people talking to people online and just meeting all these new people that I think are fantastic people. It's just Tom, you know, you're right. And I'm like, yeah, I'm fine, what? So I know things can change when you're growing up and you might go through phases and stuff like that, but it's all part of growing up. You know that. And I was like, well, I'm bisexual. And she's like, oh, okay, cool. She was like, I was like, what the hell? You're actually taking this really well. Better than I thought you were, because I was like, just kind of scared of telling her, because she makes all these jokes about them, telling them, like, yeah, I don't want to tell them. But yeah. And I came out to my auntie and uncle last weekend, and that was alright. That was good. They were very supportive of everything. They were happy that I could find it in them as well. They were like, really proud of me for coming out, and I was like, but I'm not going to tell them what's happened between me and certain that I'm not going to tell them anything about that. Because super first, it's not their business. I told them that I've been going out, but that I've come out and everything, but I'm not ready to do that yet. But everything's going to come slow and sure. So yeah. So I hope you've enjoyed this boring video. And again, you'll have to deal with this ugly face every Saturday, because hopefully Amanda will be on next week. So yeah, see ya.